The importance of coming to events like this is the reach that we get to a wider audience.
The buzz in the room and all the seats are taken, which is good.
And the important thing about this conference is it's allowing people with a wide range of backgrounds or from a wide range of businesses to share understanding of the rapidly changing market that we've got. It's not just Brexit, though that might be all that the talk is about on the TV. The whole housing market is going to have to shift.
It's been a good event this morning. I think one of the key things is that you can meet up with a lot of your compatriots in the market, and certainly the educational piece is probably the most important bit.
It provides great insight into the market, what is happening, innovation, compliance, issues that our customers are facing and that we need to reflect in our technology.
So I think it's been a really good day today. We've had a number of very illustrious speakers talking about a whole range of different topics that present opportunities for the mortgage industry and some interesting threats that need to be mitigated as well. So I think a lot of common linkages between the different speakers that we heard and a lot of interesting topics for people to take away.
Coming here can hear and see what's actually happening, sort of trends, immediate things, and take ideas back to their own organisations to adapt what they want to do in their business.
The day's been fantastic, really good range of speakers, a lot of very good topics. So you've got areas such as lending and retirement, housing, the value chain, the way the market's going, in terms of technology, so a whole wealth of subjects. So that made it very relevant for us being a technology company. So it's very interesting for us to see how lenders see the world evolving, because we need to make sure that our technology is going to meet the requirements of that.
The event in itself is just the start of it. I think it is then the content. I think what has genuinely been quite good today is the diversity of the content.
And of course it's a fabulous networking opportunity, and all these events give people an opportunity to meet old friends and meet new people.
I think from our point of view it was good to actually get our story of our new business out into the market, should we say, and also sit alongside other lenders who are doing the same sort of things.
Putting on a day like today and having the opportunity to collaborate and share ideas and best practices is crucial, and also understanding the direction the market is actually heading, and I think has been a crucial requirement. And I'm pleased to say, having sat in on a number of the sessions, I feel it's been mission accomplished.